Yeah, these markings have been bugging me this entire time. Let's just cash register. I'm hungry for
It's
money.
an old cash register. Not much use these days.
Not money. It said money. God damn you, captions. Be right.
An abandoned newsstand.
I mean, shit, it's abandoned. Well, where's someone gonna get, like, someone needs to hear the news? The news is the world's fucked. Those are the
Must
news
have
for the day.
taken weeks to board up all these windows.
And they all died in the process.
What the hell are these markings? They're all over the place.
Is that some kind of Bible-ish stuff? Curious what's down here, besides my imminent death, but you know. Sounds like walkers around here.
Could be military tags, but what do they mean?
Could be. Probably not. Oh shit! The fuck happened here?
What is this meant to be? Some kind of warning? Who'd do something like this?
They're all alive still, and they're fucking really low res. Do I shoot them?
Using walkers like scarecrows. What sick bastard did this?
I want to waste the ammo, but I'm not an idiot. I won't waste the ammo, even though I'm. Wait, hold on. This barricade thing now it says.
This barricade does a good job of making me not want to go any further.
Yeah, I don't trust that area now. Place is fucked up.
Great. Needs a quarter to work.
Hey, remember the cash register I was looking at? I could hit it with my fucking thing. Cash register, you're useful now. Money's always been useful for me. I knew I heard walkers too. They were all right next to me the entire time.
Beautiful. Empty. Yeah, that would have been too easy.
Yep, everything's too easy. Now what? Let's go ask Kenny for a quarter. Oh wait, newspaper machine. We break it.
Looks like it's still intact.
Oh wait, car. They might have loose change.
Gas siphoned, tires removed, engine parts missing. Looks like this thing has been stripped clean.
Engine parts. I love it when they take the engine parts. Let's break it. There we go. I actually kind of wanted to read the newspaper, but I guess that works just equally as well. And I'm also not going to be an idiot and waste my ammo because I have zero idea how much I have to begin with, and I don't know if that's going to affect me later. Although it would be nice to put these guys out of their misery.
Fuck!
Not salvageable.
What's up with the boat?
It ain't going to work. Hull's cracked beneath the waterline, plus someone stripped out the battery.
You can't fix it?
What the hell is that?
A fate worse than death.
Yeah, basically.
Abandoned, like every other place in this city.
Okay.
Plenty of docks, no boats.
Anything else?
No way that one's salvageable. Nothing but water, not a boat to be seen.
Okay. Oh, this isn't limited.
What the hell?
Wait, what? The fuck? The hell is going on here?
Get down! Get down!
The fuck just happened there? They're coming for
the
Daily
hell
News.
Are we hiding?
Someone came down from that building at the end of the street. Where'd he go? Saw him run into that newsstand.
Could be our bell ringer. How about we go find out?
We're not looking for trouble.
Maybe he's just another scavenger like us.
Yeah, and maybe he ain't. Maybe he's that fucker on the radio who's been messing with Clementine's head. Don't you want to know? Because I want to know.
Use radio.
Okay, you head up the middle of the street. I'll go around the side, cover your flank. We'll come up on him quiet, take him by surprise.
No, I don't want you to die.
We just want to talk to this guy.
Oh, we're gonna talk.
How the hell did you get over there so easily? Okay.
What the?
Behind us that easily? No, no, no! I pressed A! The fuck is that? I pressed A! I totally fucking pressed the button!
No!
Clem?
Please, don't hurt him!
The fuck? I pressed fucking A on that shit. This is bullshit.
You're not from Crawford.
What the fuck does that mean? Who are you?
Have you been following us?
Following you?
Kenny, no.
Kenny, no, it's not our guy!
Oh!
No, he's with us!
Now, what's happening over here?
Who the hell are you people?
Scavengers.
Everyone just calm down.
I'll calm down once she tells me who the fuck she is.
Back he didn't
off,
even say anything.
Asshole. The name's Molly.
What's up, Molly?
Molly? I'm Lee. This is Kenny and Clementine. We're not looking for any trouble.
Hi.
Why did you follow us? Ben's gonna get a fucking scolding.
You guys really aren't from Crawford, are you?
I'm from Macon.
No, I'm from Macon. Kenny here's from Florida.
She didn't ask for our life stories, Lee. What's the deal with this Crawford place?
You sure you want to know?
Kind of.
When everything started going to shit, some people got together and sealed off that whole neighborhood. Folks willing to do anything to stay alive, stop the dead getting in. I try to avoid them.
Wait, is this the governor?
Why?
Let's just say they have a zero-tolerance policy for anyone who won't or can't live by their rules.
So how'd you know we weren't them?
Because we have a kid.
There are no children in Crawford. Not anymore.
What does that mean?
What do you mean, no children? Why not?
No children, no elderly, no one with an advanced medical condition. Basically, no one who might be a burden on the community.
Is that why the kid was there by himself?
It's all about the survival of the fittest. That's how they survived, while the rest of the world went to shit around them.
Jesus Christ.
Well, just the opposite, when you think about it.
But still, children, you're not saying they.
In God's name, why?
No one stays in Crawford unless they can pull their own weight. Otherwise, you're just another mouth to feed, another drain on their precious resources.
What does that mean, pull their own weight?
Yeah, what does that mean?
It just means being able to help out, like you do all the time.
Doesn't sound like any kind of way to live to me.
No, it doesn't. They're all slaves.
Couldn't agree more.
I like you, Molly. You're not terrible. And I fucking grabbed that damn axe or thing. Because I used to be
Everyone
there.
Everyone in Savannah knew. What was going on inside Crawford got passed around like a ghost story. Except this one was true.
Damn. Oh, we're not going there now.
Clem, what the hell are you doing here? How'd you get out of the house?
Well, Meade started getting really sick. Krista and Ben had to take him upstairs. I didn't just want to sit around there.
God damn it, Ben.
I told you we didn't need any help.
Oh, kind of did. If I fucking blocked the
gun. Really? Because if it weren't for her showing up when she did, I would have beaten your brains out.
I would have...
That's debatable.
Fucking...
Uh-huh.
Bullshit. I fucking press A on that shit.
Do you know who's been ringing those bells all over town?
Yeah, that would be me.
I knew it. Lee, I knew she was the one who's been following us. Fucking with us.
Get that finger out of my face, Grandpa, before I jam it straight up your ass. I haven't been following you. I don't even know who the hell you people are.
Calm down, Kenny. The voice on the radio was a guy, remember?
Yeah, well, whoever you are, ringing those bells this morning nearly got us all killed. Raised the dead all around us.
That's the idea, genius. It's how I get around. I ring a bell in one neighborhood to attract the local geeks towards it. Buys me some time to scavenge the areas they cleared out.
Geeks? Is that what you call them?
Yeah, you know, like at the carnival? They'll eat anything, alive or dead.
That's pretty smart with the bells.
Doesn't take much to outsmart
Call
the
Walker,
dead.
So much better.
Dumbasses. You just gotta move fast. Get in and out before they start to wander back again. Look, I'm gonna ask you people again. You're not from Crawford, so who the hell are you? What are you doing?
Told you.
Came down here looking for a boat. Hoping to get our people out of here and find someplace safe.
Yeah, good luck with that. Anyone with a boat took it out of here as soon as people started eating each other. Any that got left behind, Crawford stripped them for parts. Cars, too.
Damn it.
There's gotta be something.
If there was, do you think I'd still be here? I've been over every inch of this city. This whole place is picked clean.
God damn it! Fuck!
Hey, moron. You wanna keep your voice down?
Well, this kid was killed recently.
Since you're not getting on any boat, I'd advise you folks to go back to where you came from before...
Ah, shit.
Great. Just great.
Don't worry, I have a crack shot. There's like, what, five? That's handled.
Isn't that the... Fuck. Gunshot must have brought him back.
Isn't there another way back to the house?
Monica, is there a...
Follow her, bitch ass.
Hey, you're just gonna leave us here?
Sorry, I must have missed that part of our conversation where you became my problem.
Don't leave us here, please.
Yeah, seriously, don't leave us here. I didn't get time to read any of those decisions,
Come
by
on,
the by.
Make it fast.
I just fucking pressed the button real quick. Because I noticed how fast it was going. Kenny first.
Oh, fuck me.
Come on, hurry.
One good jump.
Let's pick me up. God damn it, Kenny.
No! Me! Hurry!
I got it. I'm outie. Zambambo! That's a lot of Zambambos. I was expecting one, but, you know, not that many.
Come on, Lee! Get your ass out of there!
He's a smart man.
Can't get it open.
Here, use that to pry it open.
Thanks for the ice pick. I love ice picks. Climbing pick, same thing. They both hit things. Oh, button mash that shit. You're not grabbing me. They're going to fall down here, aren't they? No, they're not going to fall down? That would have been super funny if they did. Yeah, no, here they come. Yes. Hit it in the head. It's not dead yet.
Clementine, can you hear me? If you can hear me, just get back to the house, okay? I'll meet you there.
I'm gonna kick Ben's ass too while I'm at it. Because he should have been fucking watching you.
Shit.
I really wanted to make sure that Walker was dead.
Built solid.
Alright, let's see what we can fuck around with. Built solid?
No way I can pry that open.
Alright. This place looks amazing. Let's keep walking just in case. Never mind, apparently. Slidey slide. No? I want the slidey slide. Looks like he's losing his footing every time he takes a step. Maybe it's just bad clipping. What is that? Am I fucking... What the fuck are those? Oh, those are dead rats.
Half-eaten sewer rats. Walkers must be down here, too.
Grab him.
Ain't touching that. Last thing I need is some god-awful disease.
Well, I mean, it's kind of what this is. All right, this is going to be terrible. Oh, never mind. Okay, good. Open passageway? Probably not, right?
Locked.
Well, I kind of expected that. I just was really curious to see if that would work. With this pipe.
It's a drainage pipe.
Too bad I don't have my trusty socket tool. Because the jerk took it from me, and I fucking... Oh. Yeah. Come on, hurry up. Oh, what is this gonna do? Come on, there we go. Let's unlock this real quick.
Locked.
Awesome. Okay. Good. It's what I needed, just in case. Gotta be smart about this. Alright, let's pick these up. No?
Better be careful down here.
I say I should probably pick them up then, actually. Alright, let's go back in here. I was smart to do this though, just in case I need to go in there. Alright, let's see what this fucking thing's gonna do for me. Alright, let's try turning it this way. Oh, God. Wrong one.
Good thing I'm out here and not in there. Seems loose.
Oh.
Shit.
Okay, I see. I see what I'm gonna do. What if I turn it one more time?
Won't go anymore in that direction.
Okay. Wait for the Zambambos to leave. I'll try it again real quick. Probably won't go anymore, right? Yeah, I thought so. So it only turns it one way, and we take it off. Now, where did that zombie come from? That walker wasn't over there. Or was it? Might have been. Let's turn this on. So the idea is going to be to turn this on and then take it and run. Now take it and run.
Here they come.
I needed that. Like, I'm pretty sure I needed that. Okay. Now we just wait for them to move. I guess I was just there to show you that that thing did that. Okay, let's go. Now, who is this? Chuck? Oh, fuck.
Oh, my God. Chuck. He must have tried to hide out down here. Poor bastard.
Jesus Christ.
No bullets. He must have saved the last one for himself.
God damn it.
You deserve better, old man.
He did deserve better. Let's go fucking hit this one in the head. Shit! Oh no.
No, 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 no!
Fuck.
I wanted to hit it with the pick. Shit! I did the wrong fucking thing. I wanted to hit it with the pig. I don't know why I hit A.